slowly stand up and look at that fireplace. As soon as you notice that, there you go. And wait till she sees Mike. Wait till she sees him. Okay? Now. It's okay. So it's not based on behavior, okay? So if she barks, this is not based on behavior. A little bit of uncertainty. Just give her... Okay, hang on. All right. That was a little bit of uncertainty there. All right, so she's keeping an eye on him. And as soon as he sits down, then I want you to give another treat. All right, so you can sort of see him out of the corner of your eye. And we need for her to see that movement. All right? All right, Mike, sit down. And... We don't even have to wait till he's fully seated. Mm-hmm. As soon as we start to see that motion, okay?
She sees it.
She sees it, yes. And hang on, she's snuffing up that treat. And go ahead, Mike, stand up. Now. And one or two is probably enough.
Okay.
I'm just going to pause for a second. And Mike is going to sit down. So this is straight up, like, counter conditioning, right? And you got a treat in your hand? We'll just wait 1 second there now. Because we want his movement to predict, as opposed. Alright, Mike, stand up. And treat, that was better.
Good girl.
That was much better. And Mike, sit down. Didn't know you were going to get exercise. Yeah, this is nice. Forgot that part. It's in the folds. So that first time he stood, and then she was barking, you could tell that was a little bit of conflict. But I want you to think about the recovery then,
yeah.
That we could have definitely supported her. We could have done a find it then.
Mm-hmm.
But the recovery was fast, and she finally said, okay, well, he just stood. He doesn't have an axe in his hand. I'll go back and lay down. All right, Michael, stand. Good, very good. All right, let's have Michael take one step toward the window. She said, what is that guy doing? All right. And then come on back and sit down, Mike. And treat. So we could treat before he sits.
I could have, yeah.
Yeah, we could have, but that was fine. It was just a little one.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So what we'll do now is actually we'll have him, let's have him do, you're going to pace. Well, not pace like there's something wrong. Oh, do you have any more treats?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tons.
All right. So we'll just wait a second. So what you'll do, Mike, is you're just going to sort of get up and you're just going to walk back and forth there about 4 times, and then you'll sit down. The whole time that he's walking, I want you to throw treats on to the mat. Mm-hmm. All right? All right. So when he sits, the food's going to stop. All right, so as soon as he stands, you can start doing it. All right, up your gut, Michael. Good. And pace, like, you know. Treat, and you can come sit down, Mike. And food, and ooh, that's very nice timing. Very nice. So movement predicted something good then.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to see again. We know movement is bothersome, but the fact that he's moving away should be easier for her. So let's only have the treats come when he's moving forward.
Right.
And let's see what she says when he moves back toward where he is.
Let's see
so, it. Okay, just curious. So let's wait till he, she, okay, wait now, hang on. Sister's helper. Let's wait to till she sees Mike stand and start to move, and then that's when the treats will start, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The moment he turns back, we'll stop feeding him. Let's see if she can handle it with him moving away.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to ask her a question now.
She's like a Ouija board.
It is.
We'll ask her a question and see what happens.
All right, Mr. Mike, when you're ready. Oh, that was nice. Okay, and another one. And now we're going to stop. Perfect, that's nice. And he's going to come forward again. And I guess.
Sure.
Just hang on a sec, because let's see if she settles again. Okay, so she, so see this? She, even with the motion, right, she says, I can go back to my mat. And
that's
I'm glad
right.
It was when he was moving away, as opposed to walking toward her. Okay, start to walk toward, wait till she sees Maria. And now. All right, this time we'll just do a test. No treats, okay?
Zilch.
Zilch. Falling apart, right? So let's end. Let's do another one with him walking toward, and as he sees your feet, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. There you go. It was interesting when and then you go sit down, Mike. Thanks. When he started to come toward, she looked at him and looked right at you.
Yeah.
Which you saw that too, did you? Which really is nice
yeah.
because that says she was getting this association,
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
which was really good. I don't think we'll have him come directly on.